A bus carrying a church group blew its left front tire while on an interstate 30 miles east of Knoxville. It crossed a median and the cable barriers dividing the highway and clipped an oncoming sport utility vehicle before continuing on to collide with a tractor trailer, which then burst into flames.